single day. Oh, so shiny. It's so sunny, so shiny.
Robert said you act like you were there.
I didn't act like I was there because I wasn't there.
Yeah, you were. I remember you were there.
Robert.
Question, did you guys do it today?
No.
It was like over a year ago.
I wasn't there.
I'm stuck in the freaking barbed wire.
Yo, my cock itch is not gonna lie, dude. One time I scratched it and I swear to God I was bleeding everywhere.
Bobby, stand up. It's funny because this person that I call mom thinks she. Josh, like, is it Big Mac in your mouth?
Yeah, you ever been to the McDonald's?
No.
Have you ever been 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go?
Oh, actually, I did go to her house once. Mrs. McDonald.
Just like when you...
I've McFallen. I've McFallen.
Sorry, guys, I've McFallen.
I'm sorry, I've McFallen.
Oh, somebody farted in game chat.
Where we going, where we going?
Somebody farted in game chat.
Someone farted in
Where we going?
You farted in chat.
Where are we going?
Where are we going? Are we going to the fucking dam or what?
No, let's go right here.
Con?
Where are we going?
Right here, Pleasant Valley.
Where the fuck is right here? Yeah, I named my Buffalon Penguin Club Penguin, I named it the Happa.
The Happa? No, you didn't.
Yeah, I did.
You named what on why? Why what?
The Puffle, my Puffalon Club
Penguin. Oh, I thought you meant Penguin. I was like, no, you didn't. You named it Sawdude. Why are you cursing at me?
You playing with the fucking Happa. I'm like, no way you can buy a fucking Puffle. And then it was like, yeah, he's fun, exciting, and he's from the Happa Rock Happa Island.
Coming up the stairs right now. I don't know who's in this.
Not you.
I don't know, probably me.
Brett's fucking yelling.
Bang, 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 bang.
Can you do me a favor, Mom, and go in the other room?
No.
Okay, well,
I don't have to go in the other room.
I didn't say you had to.
Don't talk to me like that.
You have a crack. No,
like I'm your slave.
Just say would you kindly and she'll do it.
Mom, will you kindly fuck off?
Cause you're bossing me. Oh, clean the kitchen. Oh, can you sign my shoes? Oh,
dude, what the fuck?
You want to leave tonight, you little nigger faggot? Well, they're all cracked up right now, actually, so. I got 20 subscribers on YouTube. How did that happen?
Tell me, spit fucking. Yeah.
Happened because of the Vernal Equinox.
Yeah, I got 700 Twitter followers, Mom.
Oh, yeah.
I do, check my status.
You have 700, that's it?
Tell her it's the Vernal Equinox tomorrow, you can't talk to her.
The fucking Vernal Equinox. I need a fucking backpack bad, dude.
Like, I have a backpack up here.
Let's stop drinking again. This is way too fucking lame.
You'd be like, oh, it's the vernal equinox tomorrow. I can't talk to you.
Fuck.
Yo, 8677 cars for kids or what?
Drinking again? Wouldn't ruin my life. I'm still gonna do what I'm gonna do. Mm-hmm.
Kind of a Jerry from Ironside?
There's a... Here and then
I'm leaving to the building across from us.
I don't know where you are because I'm not with you.
You should be, but I guess not.
Yeah, he didn't. Yeah, yeah.
Yo, don't make me suck your cock because I will.
Oh, please, daddy.
Psycho dad.
I guess I'm getting a dick sucking today.
Yep.
Yo, where are you?
Oh, you passed up an AR 15.
Okay. Oh, I never even went up there, to be honest with you.
I was just fucking with you.
All the other kids with the pumped up kicks.
Shut up, that
song's about a fucking shooting, right?
It's about the Columbine.
You know that, right, Marcus?
What?
Yeah, it's about Columbine.
What the fuck is a Columbine?
I don't know about Columbine, but I know it's about a fucking shooting.
What?
The Columbine shooting, you mean?
Pumped up kicks? Or whatever the fuck that song
I thought
song
it was about
called?
Suicide.
No, yeah. It was about
no the other kids with the pumped up kicks, you better run from my gun. Like, that's obviously that about my fucking blip. Mass murder.
True.
Brett.
I'm in the office building.
Columbine
right now.
High School's mascot is a pumped up kick.
Shut the fuck up, Robert.
Yeah, just like, where are you motherfuckers at? I got a truck.
I'm in the third apartment.
I'm lagging.
Where?
Like a bitch.
Where?
The third apartment.
Okay, the third apartment, where?
There's amazing things called arrows, and if you looked at them, you could actually see shit.
No, yeah, but the problem is, I'm by the dam.
Oh, you're so fucked, dude.
Why did you go to the dam?
Because I was in Cranberry. I got the truck and I'm dipping.
All I know is that we need to get going like soon.
Actually, I'm not picking you guys up. You guys can find a fucking ride.
Okay. I mean, I got two ARs for you, but you know.
Oh, hey, look, three AR-15s.
All my resolutions stay.
You guys need AR-15s or what?
No, I'm good. I just found a freaking bulletproof vest. Fuck yeah!
It's not actually bulletproof.
I don't give a shit.
Kevlar.
It's Kevlar.
Cavalier.
Oh yeah.
I'm searching for a fucking Audi.
I can't wait for this game to become like a little more realistic.
Yeah, so I found an AR right here.
I have 300. Fucking oh my god, I have bullets for days, guys. Booyah, bitch.
Marcus, you need an AR.
No.
Not a hog.
Yeah, I'm thinking like road hog. Sorry.
Oh. You found a quad here. Let me get on.
Oh, sorry, here. Kyle.
Let's go find a truck.
Oh.
Oh shit, did I hit you?
I thought I was gonna die. Yeah. That's fine.
You guys are right here. Fuck, sorry. Where are we going?
We're Gucci right here. Oh, no we're not. We need to go north.
Yeah, let's go.
A little bit.
Alright, we're going north.
You tell me I need to be quiet, guys. But the TV's...
Oh shit,
so...
sorry.
Really?
Robert, where are you?
I'm at Bubba's.
Oh shit. I think we're heading that way now, right?
Yeah.
Oh, I see this bitch.
Did you find Converse?
No.
Did you just call me Columbine out loud? How fucking...
Here, you go get Robert.
Okay. Robert.
I'm bringing him to you. I'm going by Point Pleasant Police Department.
Oh, fuck.
Fuck, that's where we are. Son of a bitch.
Hey, look, an AR-15. Robert, you need an AR?
I am not trying to die today.
Yeah. I'm about to die, though, so...
Robert, you said you needed an AR-15?
Yeah, where are you guys?
We're at a little trailer right outside Cranberry.
A little trailer outside of Cranberry does not help me.
Not dude,
there's 4 AR-15s here.
Yeah, hold up.
Where are
you? I got it.
Hold up. Robert, bring him over to us.
I can't. I'm on like 7 fuel.
I don't care. Just get over to here.
There's no fucking cars anywhere, dude.
Where are you?
Fuck, no. I see two more freaking vehicles. Get in, now.
There's a quad.
They're after you, boy.
Oh, motherfucker.
Well, Kyle, I hope you brought your running shoes, because we need to fucking head north.
Dude, I'm gonna fucking cut him off if I can.
But
I'm about to die.
Is that why no one's here? Because of the gas?
Kyle, I fucking found it's a car.
I'm about to die, dude. I'm dead as fuck.
No, you're not.
Holy shit.
Okay. Find the fucking mission road out of town, which is right here.
If you can get the AR-15 off the body.
Fucking go.
You're dead, Josh.
I know.
Are you guys on the main road out of fucking Granville?
I tried blowing them up. I'm definitely
I just
not.
Need how people don't know how to tell you where they are. Oh, I'm in the apartment. Oh, really? Because I don't know where you are.
Really?
What are you talking about? I'm an upstanding citizen of the law.
There's a guy on top of my body. Somebody take him out.
Brett, actually sucking dick for money is illegal.
Is it flipped?
Yeah. Shit, oh, I would get out of that.
Heck, you fucking niggers.
What? Well.
And we're at Spencer Hills. Yeah, we're Gucci. Let's just fucking head in on foot, dude. We're already in the top 30, dude. The fuck? We'll chill in some fucking bushes.
Wait, is G5? Okay, no, wrong hills, my bad. Because G5 is to the west. I'm right.
G5?
I'm not on G5 yet. I'm pretty close to it, though.
Yo, so Kyle, tonight, you wanna play Tango with us?
Play what?
Hang on the bus?
Hanging the bus?
Love penguin.
Penguin.
I care.
You funny,
guys
dude.
Play Club Penguin?
Dude! Some dude trolled the fuck out of us last night. He's like, follow me for secret room. Like, literally to every section of the fucking app. We follow him, and he's like, I'm just kidding. And we're like, you son of a bitch!
Do you still have, do you guys still have your membership?
No.
Only create new accounts.
Yo, is a guy looting my body?
That's what I was thinking.
I don't know. Oh, there is a guy looting your body?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, well, I mean...
Kyle, I moved up the hill, by the way.
Are you guys already at the top of the hill?
Where'd you go?
Fuck.
No. We're like...
I buy a key.
Hill. Here.
I'm making my way to G5, but I'm at H5 right now, so...
I'm gonna buy a key right now.
Oh, fuck.
We're just moving
You're
up,
all
though.
The way over there?
Let me watch this! Rewind it!
Mom is getting mad.
I'll go to this
I'll put you on a timeout.
Who is that?
I see your arrow. We're to your...
The left.
West.
We're straight.
I don't fucking see your guys' arrow anywhere.
Right to your left.
Oh, motherfucker. Are you down the hill or what?
We're on the side of the hill.
Exactly, kind of like your position.
We're like what is it, perpendicular?
Jehovah put a picture of his kid.
Parallel?
He has a kid?
Yeah, he has two.
Cool.
I did not know that.
Again.
All right, I'm gonna stop where I'm at.
I haven't
you guys need to come
really paid attention to them in a long time.
Up the mountain directly in front of you.
What?
Right here! Saw, dude!
You're still on the quad.
Oh my god. Yeah, I'm still on the squad.
Idiot.
So we're
Let's
still
go.
Safe. Oh wait, no. We need to get the G4. Oh wait, never mind. We're safe on the mountain, right?
Everyone's like, look, sidearms chin reveal. It's fucking Jehovah's kid.
Where?
Does sidearms even have a girlfriend?
Sidearms never had. Sidearms doesn't even have a license, Kyle.
What disease?
He doesn't want to ride a fucking bike.
What?
How old is he?
Fucking like 18.
Fuck.
We need to go more this way on the mountain.
Why? The whole mountain's pretty safe.
Just kidding.
Right, look at that video I just put in.
We probably should anyways.
You wanna leave
that's right. Do you guys need ammo, guns, what?
I have one.
I know there's a button, I think it's... Yeah, if you press H, it should pop it back up.
Just bring it up to the top of the hill and we'll keep it there. We'll keep it there for a while. Set it up right here. As soon as
you
get to flatland.
We're inside the save zone right now.
Shit.
I'm gonna try to
that quad's gone. Never mind.
Why? What do you mean?
Do we need the quad? We don't need the quad, huh?
Well, with it, honestly, I don't care.
And it's gone.
Yay!
Top 20,
no,
guys.
Is it? What the fuck?
You have a grenade? Let me get a fucking. Hold on.
No,
watch out.
I have mollies. I should probably add them to the hotbar. You fucking idiot!
Fuck me.
We made all that noise for nothing. Alright, let's leave.
I got gasoline in my butthole!
Hold up. That would fucking suck, because it does
We just need to control the mountain. Control the top of the mountain and we win.
King of the hill.
We are more than easily spotted up here.
No, but look, we have the height advantage over everybody
that
comes up here.
But if anyone comes up here, we got mollies for days. At least that.
What's so advantageous about having a height advantage?
When you're aiming down at someone...
Because people have to shoot up.
Yeah, when people have to shoot up, it's a lot harder. I don't know how, but it is. And it's also, we can see all of them while they can see half of us.
I feel like we should be watching our backs.
Oh, did it work? Yeah, it does. Check it out.
Oh,
it's like...
fuck yes!
I have it in camo green, too, if you want.
Nah, I like this one. This is freaking sick.
Yeah, it looks badass.
Dude, don't make me shit on your ass. I will.
You got, like, two fucking football shoulder pads, like, tacked onto each other.
All right,
are we in?
Are we still in
no,
the same
No, we're
zone?
Not! We have to go north?
There's probably my...
Can you outrun the gas or no?
You can run slightly.
At this point in the game, yes. But when it first started, no.
Yeah.
Because as it advances, the gas moves slower and slower.
But the problem is,
you get less
looks,
time in between it moving.
It looks faster, but it's not. It just moves faster because there's
it
less...
It gives you more damage, though.
Yeah, over time.
It moves slower, it hits harder, and... In, like, the moving slower, it gives you more...
Oh, it's right on her ass!
Yeah, it gives you more time,
dude,
or less time
Kyle,
in between gas.
Look at this
moving.
Shit! Look how close we were!
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Oh.
Dragon Lake, I remember getting here when it was
we
literally...
with our backs
1v6.
To the gas. Do not stack on me or I will stab you with my cock.
Here, Kyle, get in the tree. Get next to the tree.
Time sharpening it last night. Just make sure you're covered from pretty much all angles. I mean, it'll fuck, it's moving. Hold up.
How much closer? It stopped.
What stopped?
It stopped. It's getting this close and it's just stopping.
I'm gonna tell you how to do it right now or what?
No, I can get it because you just said protection and then I'm not that stupid, dude. Trust me.
Fucking hell, push. Mate.
I'm guessing it's only gonna move up a little bit more.
next time. Yeah, next time it's not even gonna move at all. Like, literally. No, okay. I said 1 or 2 trees. Exactly right.
You go to Steam Guard and then you go to
I got it.
Something authenticator with the phone and add your phone number in.
I swear to God, if that drop bomb.
Oh my God, I am at 8 health.
I didn't lose any health.
Health, one drop right on my fucking noggin.
Dude,
there's like 3 that dropped right next to me and I didn't lose any health. Didn't you take any damage, Marcus?
Yeah, I took, 12 damage.
Dang. I'm surprised I didn't take any damage.
I'm not, dude. Oh my God.
Fuck me, dude.
Start shredding shit if you can.
I already have. I have like 20 something. That's right over fucking, you know, I'm going the other way. Fuck that shit. Later, what? Nerds. I ain't trying to get blown up.
Oh my!
In the wrong fucking direction! Fuck off, oh, right, dude.
I can hear it again. I can't see it, though.
Fuck that game, dude. That's a bunch of fucking horseshit.
Is it going over us again?
Yeah. Move to left, move to left, move to left, move.
Nice, just moving to the left is nothing but fuck.
Why are they coming after us?
My butthole, it's clenched. Fucking helicopter, dude. Hold up, let's check where the bombs landed. Nowhere. None. Okay.
Sounds like behind us.
Oh, you heard them behind you?
Yeah.
Alright, then they're just following us for a while. Okay, we're gonna die. We got 30 seconds to outrun this gas. I'm at G3, just head straight north.
I think that firework was launched a little low.
We should be good though, right?
Not when it's moving in this place.
That's what you call a firing starter.
No, we need to go straight east now.
It set off every fucking alarm in the neighborhood.
You're right.
Oh shit.
How far is it behind you?
It's getting pretty close. Oh shit, it's right behind me.
No, we're good right here. We're good.
Okay.
I gotta buy $5.
No! What the f- Oh my God, it's doing so little damage, never mind.
Can I sell event tickets?
I think so. Okay, How far? I'm in the clear.
Okay, I'm in the clear now. Is there any way I can get my health back up?
Yeah, do you need a med kit?
Wait, what's your health at?
85.
I'm at 77 right now.
Right.
I have 2, so it's good.
Okay.
You wanna spot me a key?
What do you mean?
I mean, you wanna spot me a key?
I don't have any keys.
I also have like a ton of field bandages.
Oh, there's another guy in my game.
Alright, I'm hiding in these bushes. Actually, no, let's go over here in the clump, so that way if one person comes after us, they see us, it'll be 2 people instead.
Alright.
Okay, where's the next place?
Super. I don't think can trade keys on this game.
We're still in the safe zone. Even if when the next when the next gas comes, we're still in the safe zone. Oh, no, no, no.
He's like, I want this predator.
Alright, watch the gas, watch the gas, ready?
Yeah, I have a predator crate, too.
Seen what's inside of it?
Some more field
I can't. Yeah, I've seen what's inside of it, but I can't fucking open it.
I know.
All right, hold up.
Inside of it's all pretty fucking dope.
Yeah, it's not moving. I don't think. Not from what I can see. Fuck, dude. If they come over here, do you have a grenade or a Molotov?
No, I don't.
All right. Do you have shotgun?
No.
Okay.
Only have an AR and 9mm.
Okay. How much ammo do you have for the 9mm or for the AR?
Two mags.
For the AR. Alright, in case you survive any longer, I'm dropping you 30 bullets right underneath me.
Alright.
You can hit I and collect them if you
trying to sell some shit on the fucking market, but it won't let me.
What?
Trying to sell some fucking clothes.
Yep.
Good. What, they're not sellable or marketable, huh? They're not tradable or marketable, are they?
They're screwing around.
I have three that are marketable, but it won't fucking... You have to have five to exchange.
Yeah, exchange, what do you mean?
Hey, it's an actual white body, maybe because it's female.
Oh, it's because to sell something on the marketplace, you have to go through your phone and do it.
Oh, we're still inside the safe zone, though, right?
Like, you do it, right? You, like, sell it, and then you go on your phone on the app, and then you confirm it.
Okay, they just killed some dude.
Okay.
They killed the girl, it looks like.
And they got a hunting rifle.
Either driving a car or just sitting down. Yeah, someone's sitting down.
Okay. Top five.
Fuck yeah, guys. Top five.
Alright, Rush, shut up.
Only three guys left then. It's just you and me versus three dudes.
The Predator crate looks fucking badass, dude.
Everything that's in it is like rainbow colored, so I don't really like it.
If I can get that fucking shimagin.
Alright, shut up. They're trying
I see one dude right in front of us coming on a truck. Two dudes running around. We're over by the gas. They're basically surrounding the crate right now.
Oh yeah, I see them.
Yeah. Just play it smart.
Yeah, we are. Okay, they all got another truck. That means if they come over here, we can blow it up.
They got out.
Run. Behind trees, now.
Damn it, I'm dead.
Just me versus these three.
Clutch it.
Okay, so if you can hear me, my mic is a little off, and I kind of know that. There's a lot of problems with my mic currently. I'm actually using the HyperX Cloud 2, which has a pretty weak mic. So again, I'm sorry for the really quiet audio. First thing I'd like to talk about, this video was not made for just fun. It was made for fun. It was made for entertainment purposes, for everyone, for my fans, if I even have any in a couple of years, whenever, but also for friends, for my stepbrother and his friends, our friends that we share together. Robert is actually my stepbrother in the video. Josh, Rhett, and Kyle are all a bunch of friends that are kinda on and off in a clan that they're in. Second thing I'd like to talk about is getting other people to join the YouTube community with me or any others. I'd like to form a group of people, kind of like how Vanoss, H2O, Dahi Denogla, and everyone else, they started forming up together and making YouTube videos, and that's how they became famous, was they worked with each other. And I'd like to try to do that. I'm literally up for any video game at all. I will get it as fast as possible to be able to play with you guys. And if fans want to try to make videos with me, I'm perfectly fine with that. They can collab, do whatever, they can just be in the video. And then I have one future video coming up, displaying all the games that I currently have in my roster. I think there's close to about 40 or 50 or so, and I'm not gonna, I will number them off, but I'll do it to a degree that will be able to display how I play it, or not how I play it, but like how well I play it, my knowledge of the game, and then like, you know, where I stand, whether I like it, or and whether I'm willing to play with friends and stuff like that. And I guess that's it, really. That's my next video. Have a good day. Do all the stuff you need to do to be happy in life, and enjoy the rest of your days. Bye!